How to troubleshoot common brother device CA certificate deployment issues, which tend to be connected with formatting and unsupported key sizes. In this video, I will explain how to check them both. Starting with how to check that your CA certificate is in the required format for your brother device, which is Base64 encoded PEM X509. In this example, I have what appears to be two identical CA certificates. One of them is in the correct format, and the other one is not. But how can you tell which one is which? I will start by right-clicking one of them, then opening it in a text editor. This looks to be in the correct format, which is Base64 encoded PEM X509. But how do I know this? The reason is because of two things. Firstly, this certificate has both begin and end statements. Secondly, the stuff in the middle is made up of ASCII formatted data with no spaces. Let's compare this to the other certificate. Which does not have begin and end statements. It also has many spaces and does not appear to be ASCII formatted. Let's look at both certificates side by side. If your certificate is in the wrong format, such as the one shown here, you will need to re-export it. There are many ways to do this, including from the certificate export wizard in Windows. If your certificate is in the correct format but still will not work, the next step is to check its key size to ensure that it does not exceed the maximum size limit supported by your brother device. If you do not know what your brother device's key size limit is, don't worry. I will explain how to find this information during the next part of this video. How to check that the key size of your CA certificate is officially supported by your brother device. Please note that if the key size is larger than what is officially supported, there is a strong chance it will not upload. The main purpose of this section is to diagnose this as the issue, and not necessarily to provide a solution. To do this, double-click the certificate that is in the format supported by your brother device. Then click the Details tab. From here, find the Public Key field. The value of this field will display its key size, which in this example is 2048/2048-bit. How do you know if your brother device supports this key size? This information is stored in your brother device. To find it, you will need to connect to its internal web server. To do this, enter your brother device's IP address into a web browser. Then, type its admin password and click the login button. From the navigation menu, find and click the Network button. Then, click the Security button. From the list of security options, click the Certificate button. Then, click the Create Self-Signed Certificate link. From the Public Key Algorithm drop-down list, you will be able to find the maximum supported key size for your brother device. In this example, it is 2048/2048-bit. If the key size of your CA certificate is bigger than this, a possible workaround is to delete any unused CA certificates. Please note, however, that Brother cannot guarantee this. I will now show you how to do this. From the navigation menu, find and click the Network button. Then click the Security button. From the list of security options, click the CA Certificate button. From here, remove any unused CA certificates and then try importing the new one. Again, this workaround is not guaranteed, but has been known to help in some instances. Thank you.